We're brought down to a field of six for this fourth qualifier. Starting gate now rolling. Starting gate moves into the stretch. Field of six on the trot lined up, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and trotting. Making a break at the beginning was Steppin' Out from the outside. Ancaster Sealster will trot well towards the lead. Following that one will be Mr. Magic. So those two left from the outside and they get away 1-2. Then it is Evan Hanover into third. Will be followed by Fight Again in front of the rail starter Electro Pump. Resetting after the early break is Steppin' Out and got a lot of work to do to try and catch up to the main pack. They're going around the first turn. Loose lead of about 3.5 lengths here for Ancaster Sealster, who hits the opening quarter in 30-2. So the Trotters will swing into the backstretch. Ancaster Sealster is the leader. Mr. Magic 2.5 lengths away from the top in second, followed very closely by Evan Hanover in third. And Evan Hanover comes to the outside now for Henry. So third into second and looking to claim the lead as they go by 3/8. Meanwhile, in fourth is Fight Again, 2 lengths back to Electro Pump and getting a little closer. That is Steppin' Out. Third to first move coming from Fight Again, or I should say Evan Hanover, who is now the leader by 2 lengths over Ancaster Sealster as they hit the half in 1:03. So as they enter the far turn, Evan Hanover, the 4-year-old gelding, is the leader. And that lead is about 4-5 lengths now as they enter the far turn. Ancaster Sealster relegated to second. Mr. Magic is in third. 2 lengths back to Fight Again in fourth. Electro Pump very closely behind him in fifth. And then it's about 2.5-3 lengths back to Steppin' Out, who is last. And the lead grows to about 7-8 lengths now for Evan Hanover as they head towards 3/4. Evan Hanover hits the third marker in 1:31 flat. So as they swing for home, I should say Evan Hanover swings for home with a sizable advantage. Mr. Magic has moved into second. Difficulties for Ancaster Sealster, who has now drifted out into the center of the track as they come towards the eighth pole. Evan Hanover has the lead and Mr. Magic has a target and he is getting closer, closer and going on by. There is Mr. Magic tracking down Evan Hanover, storming on by and trotting away to win this one by about 4 lengths. It'll be Mr. Magic to the line first. Evan Hanover finishes in second. Electro Pump is third. Then it is Fight Again, Ancaster Sealster, and Steppin' Out. Time of the mile, 2:01-4.